This is a really old video, but it's a Ripsaw. It's a Bandsaw style chainsaw mill. I've tried to look into the company, but I can't find them anymore, so I'm assuming they're not around. But man, that's a good idea.